My son had a huge heart.
A mother's grief.
It's my job to take care of him, but somehow it always seemed to be the other way around.
After losing someone who meant so much.
33 years old. He was just starting his life. He had met somebody. He's just gonna plan on having a baby. They're gonna get married.
Early Monday morning, Thornton police responding to shots fired at the Park 88 apartments.
Somebody he knows came running through his door saying, "Help me, help me. They shot me. They're going to kill me. I'm going to die."
His family says 33-year-old Matthew Stevenson was dragged out of his apartment by 2 to 3 men wearing masks.
They just shot him. They shot him in the neck and in the chest.
Now the family calling for an end to the senseless violence.
I'm not the only one who lost his son this weekend. There was a shooting in Aurora.
Worried.
I don't really believe that my son is going to be the last victim of these people.
That Stevenson won't be the last victim of these men.
They could go into my son's home and kill him. You know, what's to stop him from going in anybody's home and kill him?
Certainly feel for that family. Anyone with information about this shooting is encouraged to leave an anonymous tip with our partners at Metro Denver Crime Stoppers. That number listed right there at the bottom of your screen. Alex Rose, Fox 31.
All right, Alex, thank you very much. The